Memphis, Tennessee at the concrete recycling plant. This is a Hazemag 1315 and APPH 1315 with a Deister 54 inch wide by 18 foot long feeder. This is the look at the raw material that's being fed to the plant. This is a look at the material being fed to the impact plant. Another look at some of the material that's going to be fed to the plant, which has reinforcing rod in it. And here they use a hammer on the next conveyor to bust up the material that's being fed into the impact plant. Look at the Hazemag APPH 1315 impact that does all the crushing. You can see it has hydraulic cylinders, so you can adjust the aprons. Material falls out of this onto a Centron type electromagnetic feeder. A look at some of the material that's being fed into the plant by the loader operator. Rerod and obviously concrete all goes through the impact crusher and is freed up. Deister Vibrating Grizzly Feeder. Into, of course, the Hazemag APPH 1315 Horizontal Shaft Impactor with 300 horsepower connected. Before it goes up the belt. curve. And that's the return conveyor coming back into the feeder itself. This is a look at some of the reinforcing rod that has gone through the impactor and has been removed by both the primary and secondary belt magnet that you see in the background. A little better look at how the magnet is set over the product conveyor, coming out of the crusher, taking out the metal, and then the, see in the background, material going up the belt to the screen. Another product that they're making, it looks like it's about a 2x1.5, 2x1 product that's also being made.